And now to the latest local crime news. A man is now in police custody after stabbing someone in Lincoln. 19-year-old Ibsa Mohammed allegedly punched a person in the face before stabbing them in the back, all over a bicycle yesterday morning. Police say they found Mohammed picking the lock of an apartment door. He already had outstanding warrants. The victim is in the hospital, but his injuries aren't life-threatening.